The following question reads that which structural formula represents 2,2-dimethylpentane?
Now, I'm going to start off with the pentane, which is my main chain. So that means there are going to be 5 carbon atoms, 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. And the other thing is this 2,2-dimethyl. This indicates that there are 2 methyl groups, both on carbon position number 2. Methyl is 1 carbon atom. So this is methyl. Dimethyl means there's another carbon group or a methyl group. So this is 2,2-dimethyl, and we can add in all the hydrogens. So here you can see that I've added all the hydrogens. So this is 2,2-dimethyl pentane. Now we need to figure out which of the structural formulas out of these three represent this molecule over here. Let's start with the first one. If you look over here, there's this carbon atom with 2 CH3 groups. So there's a carbon atom with 2 CH3 groups. So these are your CH3 groups. So carbon, then the carbon is bonded with hydrogen, then another carbon. So followed by another carbon, then followed by another carbon. So that is CH. And then there's another 2 CH3 groups. So one carbon and one carbon. So now look carefully. Carbon with 2 CH3 groups. So these are your 2 CH3 groups. Then you have CH2, CH2, then another CH, CH, followed by 2 CH3 groups again. Now, if you look carefully, this structure is different from this structure because this structure does not have this carbon atom over here which is bonded to 3 CH3s. There is no carbon atom which is bonded to 3 CH3 groups in this molecule over here. So the first one is definitely going to be incorrect because it doesn't represent this molecule over here. So let's remove the first option. And if the first is incorrect, the other two options are definitely going to be the correct option. And we're going to just see whether they are correct or not. So let's focus on this second molecule over here. There's this carbon atom. Let's focus on this carbon atom. This carbon atom is bonded to, this carbon atom over here is bonded to 3 CH3s. So it's a CH3, another CH3, another CH3. And after that, there is CH2, CH2, and CH3. So there is CH2, CH2, and a CH3 group. So you can see that this molecule over here is exactly the molecule that's drawn over here. So this is going to be the correct option. So 2 is correct. And for the third one is also correct. I'm not going to draw the molecule because if you look carefully, this is just a flipped version of this one. 3 CH3s, so 3 CH3s followed by a carbon atom, then there is CH2, CH2, then CH2, CH2, then CH3, and there is a CH3. So this one is exactly the same, these two are exactly the same, except one is just a flipped version of the other one. So only option number 1 is the incorrect option. 2 and 3 are going to be the correct option, and if 2 and 3 are correct, the option that you're going to select is option C.